GPS navigation and survey solutions. In this video, we will show you how to use a mapping application to help interviewers navigate with survey solutions. In some surveys, interview subjects are identified by the GPS coordinates that were previously collected. These could be, for example, households, farms, or buildings. In these cases, survey solutions allows interviewers to navigate to the point of interview using a mapping application. To set up such a system, we first need to design a questionnaire with identifying GPS questions. These questions will later be populated by the GPS coordinates of the interview subjects that were previously collected. In Designer, add a GPS question to your questionnaire and set the question scope to identifying. Confirm by pressing the Save button. Next, import the questionnaire onto the server. After you have imported the questionnaire, click on the questionnaire. A drop-down menu will show up. You will see two options to create an assignment. To create one assignment at a time, select New Assignment from the menu. On the Create New Assignment page, fill in the identifying information for the GPS question with latitude and longitude values. By pressing the Show on the Map link, you can check the location of the coordinates on the map. After selecting a responsible user, press the Create button. As a result, one assignment has been created with the identifying information. To create several assignments at once, select the Upload Assignments link from the drop-down menu. On the Creating Multiple Assignments page, download the template with the necessary identifying information only. Open the template in a spreadsheet software such as Microsoft Excel. In the template, you can see all the identifying questions that should be filled in. In our case, we have 5 identifying questions: a household identifier, region, postal code, email, and the GPS question. The GPS question contains 5 values: latitude, longitude, accuracy, altitude, and timestamp. For preloading, it is acceptable to specify only the values for latitude and longitude. Fill in the latitude and longitude fields with GPS coordinates. Once you have finished filling in the data for all the identifying information for the assignments, save the file in a tab delimited format. Select the default person to be responsible for all those assignments. It could either be a supervisor or an interview, and then upload the file with the identifying information of the assignments to the headquarters. Once the file has passed all the verification tests, those new assignments will be created. After synchronization with the server, interviewers will receive their assignments and it will be displayed on the interviewer app dashboard. Assignments with preloaded GPS coordinates will have a show location link. Clicking on that link will open a mapping application to display the location of the GPS coordinates. Survey Solutions works with many mapping applications such as Google Maps, MapsMe, Oryx Maps, Waze. Most of these applications allow offline navigation mode and routing. An important consideration to take into account when selecting the navigational software is the area that can be preloaded for the offline navigation, the level of map details, and the size of the loaded maps. In this video, we will demonstrate how to navigate to the preloaded GPS coordinates in a questionnaire using Google Maps. This comes standard with Android OS and the software MapsMe that needs to be installed from the Google Play Store. Most of the mapping applications allow for offline navigation. This might be useful when the tablets are not constantly connected to the internet. First, let's set up the offline mode in Google Maps. Launch the Google Maps app. Press the 3 lines hamburger menu button in the top left corner of the screen. Select Offline Maps in the menu. You will then be redirected to a screen where you will be able to download the offline maps. Press the Select Your Own Map link and navigate to the survey interview area. Load the map of your interview area by pressing the Download button. The offline maps are large, so it is advisable to download offline maps using a Wi-Fi connection or a fast and reliable internet connection. Once the offline map is downloaded, you can rename it and start navigation. For MapsMe, first install the MapsMe application on your tablet using the Google Play Store. Then launch the MapsMe app and press the hamburger menu button in the lower right corner of the screen. Select Download Maps and then press the plus button on the bottom right corner of the screen. And then search for the location you want to have the offline map for. Select the map from the search results and load the maps for offline navigation. Go back to the Survey Solutions Interviewer app and click on the Show Location link in one of the assignments. A dialog will pop up asking which program you want to use for navigation. Let's first select Google Maps. The Google Maps app will open and the map of the area for navigation will be displayed. The location of the coordinates from the assignment you selected will be shown on the map with a red navigation bubble. Determine your position by pressing the position button. A small arrow on the circle identifying your location will show the direction of your movement. Use this arrow to help you navigate to the location of the interview subjects. Alternatively, generate a route from the current position to the point of interview by pressing on the routing button. Select the type of transportation, car, public transportation, walking, or biking, and one of several routes will be shown. Follow the route as shown to reach the interview location or press the start button to get a more detailed navigation instruction. Once you reach the point of the interview, press the Android back button a few times to return to the Survey Solutions app. You can also navigate to the Survey Solutions app by pressing the Recent button or pressing the Home button and tapping on the interviewer application. Navigation with the MapsMe app is similar. On the dashboard of the interviewer application, press the Show Location link. Choose MapsMe to be your default navigation application. Once you are on the MapsMe screen, press the Route To button to show the route from your current position to the interview location. You can also specify the type of transportation at the top of the screen. Press the Start button for detailed instructions. To return to the Survey Solutions Interviewer app, press the Android back button a few times. Say for some reason you need to change your default navigation application. You can do that by going to the Tablet Settings and then selecting Applications from the menu. A list of applications will appear. Find your current map application from the list and you will notice Set as Default below its name. Tap on the application's name and press the Clear Defaults button. Be aware that this will reset default map applications for all other applications on this tablet. Also, please note that changing the default application will be different based on the version of Android that the tablet is running. To set a new mapping application, go back to the Survey Solutions Interview application and press on a Show Location link. A window will then pop up asking what application it should use to display the map. Select the mapping application that you would like to be used from the list. For more information, please visit our support site.